Good morning, Braden from High School. Today is Friday, May 5th.
Thank you so much for joining us on Pirate Nation News. I'm Henrique.
And I'm Bella Haraway.
Seniors, this show is dedicated to you, but first, just a couple of school announcements.
Track and field are at regionals today. Good luck.
The flag football team took on Lecanto High School on Wednesday night in the semifinal and had a huge victory. Congratulations, and good luck on Monday night on their pursuit to state champions.
And now our video segments that we dedicate to the class of 2023.
And to the Republic, for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
So congratulations, seniors. My one piece of advice to you would be to live in the moment and embrace every moment as it comes. The world in your life has just started, and we are so excited to see what your future looks like. It's bright, and you are in control.
My advice is to use your voice to stand up for what you think is right, always.
My advice is the following. In moments of fear, that can actually be one of the biggest opportunities and lead to some of your biggest accomplishments in your life. But run from the fear. If anything, chase it down. Be daring. Make mistakes, because I've probably learned the most ever from the mistakes that I've made. And in doubt, always eat chocolate.
Class of 2023, my advice to you is to work your hardest, do your best in whatever it is you're doing, and all the best.
My advice to the senior class, learn how to save your money and don't get tricked by credit card companies.
How you doing, seniors? Best advice, do not procrastinate. Once you leave school, once you leave high school, procrastination turns into losing money, so don't procrastinate.
Be willing to reinvent if something doesn't go according to plan.
My name is John Smith and I play basketball.
How long have you been playing for Braden River High School?
4 years.
Why did you decide to play basketball?
Because I've been playing since I was a little kid.
What was your fondest memory playing for Braden River High School?
Probably playing at the UCF camp over summer.
What do you think you'll miss the most about the overall experience?
The team bonding and making the new friends that you make playing basketball. I just wanted my name and a star. Now look
at where we are, still growing up. I'm Riley Buckner and I play indoor beach volleyball.
How long have you been playing for Braden River High School?
I've been playing all 4 years.
Why did you decide to play?
My sister played, so I kind of just got into it with her.
What was your fondest memory playing for Braden River High School?
Definitely when Erica, our middle, played back row at senior night.
Now, this will be Riley Buckner, senior defensive specialist, back to serve.
What do you think you'll miss the most about the overall experience?
Definitely winning with my teammates and, like, just getting hyped.
My name is Tanner Wolf, and I play football.
How long have you been playing for Braden River High School?
I've been playing for 4 years.
Why did you decide to play?
I decided to play because I've been playing football all my life, and I wanted to play.
What's your memory playing for Braden River High School?
My fondest memory is going to breakfast with all the linebackers and Coach Braden for our last game.
What do you think you'll miss the most about the overall experience?
I'll miss all the friendships I've made and all the bonds I've made with people.
My name's Michaela Barton and I play soccer.
How long have you been playing for Braden River High School?
I've been playing all 4 years.
Why did you decide to play?
Because I started playing ever since I was, like, young, and so I just continued to play.
What was your fondest memory of playing for Braden River High School?
When we made it to districts and we won.
What do you think you'll miss the most about the overall experience?
I think I'll miss the people and the sport because I'm not going on in college. So, yeah, I think I'll just miss, like, everything that I've learned through the experience of doing soccer.
My name's Jasmine Hernandez and I play flag football.
How long have you been playing for Braden River High School?
Okay, wait. I don't want to answer that because COVID. So 3 years, I guess.
3 years? Okay. Why did you decide to play flag football?
Because I've always played football since I was young and I wanted to play in high school.
What was your fondest memory playing for Braden River High School?
Our last game being down by a touchdown and then scoring a touchdown in the last 18 seconds of the game and winning.
What do you think you'll miss the most about the overall experience?
My friends and the team bond.
My name is Monique Schwalbeck and I play basketball.
How long have you been playing for Braden River High School?
I've been playing for 4 years.
Why did you decide to play basketball?
I decided to play basketball because I wanted to get involved in athletics and basketball always stood out to me.
What was your fondest memory playing for Braden River High School?
My favorite memory would be our Secret Santa for our Bellevue tournament this year.
What do you think you'll miss the most about the overall experience?
I'll miss my teammates and coaches and the bond we have, and also just miss creating memories.
Hi, my name is Sean Mayfair.
It's Evan Zito.
Ms. Joadi Sanchez.
Riley Nader.
It's Gabby Ramirez.
Morgan Muthart.
Brandon Stoddard.
It's Jason Passick.
Kinley Greenlee.
It's Craywante Coons.
Aiden Dangler. It's
Cameron Kinney.
Jadia Scott.
Cohen List.
Madison Van.
Elizabeth Wary.
Maya Szymanski.
It's Bobby Pike.
Allison Suarez.
Michaela Morton.
David Barrett.
It's Alexander Caniglio.
It's Emma Apgar.
Truro Gordon.
Hannah Ferguson.
Marvel Anise.
It's Mia Merrill.
Courtney Kaucek.
Avidan Miguel.
It's Christopher Morales.
Santa Papa.
Billy Barnes.
Jeremiah Parker.
Emily Talented.
Xander Jackson.
Jasmine Hernandez.
Monique Schwalbeck. Nadia
Yada. Isabella Dreyer.
Riley Buckner.
Leona Nesser,
Louis Gill,
Hayden Finney, and we are the
American Class of 2023.
Who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, that I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way. From where we began,
you know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you.
Hi, my name is Sophie Moloszewski. My high school experience was pretty good. I made a lot of friends that I'm probably going to have throughout the years. And my advice for underclassmen is don't fall behind on work and make sure you get everything done and don't disrespect your teachers.
My name is Marvel Denise. I'm a senior here at Braden River High School. My experience here at Braden River was good throughout all 4 years here. I had no problems here with any staff member or student here. My advice to give to underclassmen would be do not procrastinate and do your job.
My name's Benny, and in high school I was able to participate in 2 different sports, 3 clubs, and I think I got the most out of my high school experience. My advice is to take advantage of every single day you're here and try to have the most fun with your friends, because you only get so many days before you have to say goodbye to everyone. So.
My name is Gracie Pino. My high school experience was really good. I definitely learned a lot about life and like lessons that I need to learn for the future and just like getting me through college and stuff. Some advice I have for some underclassmen is, even though like as the years progress you want to slack a little bit, just stay on your game, study, don't procrastinate, and it will all pay off in the future.
How's it going? My name's Hayden Finney. I'm class of 2023 graduating this year. I had a really amazing high school experience, and one tip I would give just to have an experience like me would be to network more. You know, get out there, make new friends, join some sports. You don't know who you'll find, and you don't know what events you could spark up. So.
name is Cassidy Blankenship. I am 18 and I'm a senior.
My name is Georgia Bjorn. I am 18. I am a senior.
My name is Nico Kersey. I'm a senior at Braden River High School, and you know, I just like to have a good time.
I'm in choir. Yay.
I'm in almost all the music classes except for drama, so I'm in band, choir, orchestra.
In the Arts and Communication Academy, I serve as the orchestra director's assistant.
I know it's basic, but my bed.
I can't live without some yummy tuna salad.
Friendly?
Annoying.
Timid.
I am going to college. I'm going to a four-year university, and I'm going to study biochem and molecular biology.
I'm going to take a gap year for about 2 to 3 years, and then I am going to go to London for music college.
I hope to go into creative writing for, you know, screenwriting for TV shows and movies and such.
Actually, I just kind of enjoy, like, hanging out with my friends every day, which is something that happens like every year, but also it just feels more special for like senior year.
The fact that I get to leave at the end of the year.
The best part of my senior year is probably the many, many senior privileges we've gotten. Being able to leave early, you know, all these sunrise breakfasts. It's a lot of fun.
Well, I mean, Armstrong is an amazing director. He's done a great job with choir and like reviving the program after COVID and all of that stuff.
Miss Ong, she made orchestra fun for me again.
I'd love to thank Mr. Junray Vibar. He was my junior year AP Physics teacher. And frankly, not to overstate things, but I think I'm the man I am today because of him. He and Daniel McLean, of course. Mr. Daniel McLean.
Don't be afraid to like get involved and do stuff. One thing that a lot of people I've seen have run into is they don't like have some kind of niche that they're a part of, and then it's like you don't really have, I don't know, it gets boring. But if you are a part of like clubs or like choir, that sort of thing, you can find stuff that like makes you want to go to school, makes you motivated.
Don't carry too much in your backpack freshman year. I know you think you're gonna need it, but you're not. By the end of my sophomore year, I had like one thing in my backpack because that's all I needed.
To any incoming freshman, I'd have to say, you know, make sure to make a lot of friends and connect with people, because at the end of the day, it's not what you know, it's who you know.
Crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Say,
Cameron Anderson, and I want to be a mechanical engineer when I grow up.
I'm Jaden Scott, and I want to be a choreographer when I grow up.
My name is Harry Georgitis, and I want to be a mechanical engineer when I grow up.
My name is Madison Mann, and I'm going to be a nurse when I grow up.
I'm Lacey McDonald, and I want to be a gynecologist after high school.
I'm Jenna Papa, and I want to be an animation designer after high school.
It's the year 2023. Seniors are ready to leave.
Oh, you see me like a stranger.
But one last thing needs to be said.
Well, I've been waiting for the storm.
This is their final message.
Singing amen, amen, amen.
If you change the way you look at things, the things you look at change.
The way I see it, if you want the rainbow, you gotta put up with the rain.
I'm gonna finish my 13 year sentence.
Two types of people in this world. You have smart fellas and fart smellers. The choice is yours.
Every man has two lives, but the first one doesn't start until he realizes he has one.
My unmatched perspicacity, coupled by my sheer and deficit ability, makes me a feared opponent in any realm of human endeavor.
Well, my advice to freshmen would be to do your homework and stay focused. I know that it's very overwhelming and it's hard, but I know that you guys can do it, and don't be like me.
Just remember who revived you in the storm.
If you can dream it, you can do it, told by Miss Former.
Take these messages to heart and reign over the next year. Good luck.
Hello, my name is Christian Bell. I am a senior. I'm currently a captain. I'm a company commander in JRTC. Best part of JRTC for me, I'd have to say, is all the teams that we have here. Being able to make families with those teams. You got like Raiders, Rifle, Drill. Those are the three main ones. I'm on all of those actually. But being able to be there, be able to make a family there, that's by far my favorite part. But yeah, my future career, I plan on going to college, going to Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University. I want to become a pilot, and I also plan on doing NROTC there to become a officer in the Navy.
We are
B.
R.
Class of 2023.
Hey, seniors. I've had a wonderful time with you guys this year. You've been amazing. I'm so proud of you. I wish you all the best in the future.
I would like to wish the class of 2023 the best life possible. May your dreams come true and succeed at everything that you wish to do. See how the hands go, waving
goodbye. Class of 2023, had some of you guys when you were freshmen, sophomores, juniors, now, all the best to you and good luck.
Congratulations and good luck, all you graduating seniors. Make it to the last day and hoorah for you.
And I'm stuck in the shadow, black in the shade.
To the class of 2023, wishing you all the best. Good luck.
Class of 2023. Congratulations. Good luck.
She gets dressed up like a pillow, so she's always in bed. Flowers for
class of 2023. I started with you guys your sophomore year, and I'm just so proud of you guys, and I cannot wait to see what you guys do with your lives. Please stay in touch. Please, you know where my classroom is, all the way at the end of the hallway. But most of all, just strive to do whatever you can do to be the best you can be. Love you. You're all sweeties to me. Good luck.
Class of 2023, I'm so excited for your future. You guys have a great time. Good luck and God bless.
Hello, class of 2023. Good luck. Had a pleasure teaching a lot of you this year. Wish you the best, and I hope you have the greatest success in college.
All right, guys, it's time for the end of the year. I'm so excited for you all for your next journey, and I wish the class of 2023 the best adventure ever.
I just want to wish the best for the class of 2023 going forward, and good luck next year and beyond.
Congratulations, class of 2023. We are so excited to watch you guys fulfill your dreams in the future. Good luck out there.
Para la clase del año 2023, le deseamos lo mejor y muchísima suerte.
Good luck, class of 2023.
Hi, seniors, congratulations. Anything you want to do, you can do. Go do it. Congrats.
Class of 2023, good luck in your future ventures. You guys are going to be doing some fantastic things in your lives. And just always remember, once a pirate, always a pirate. Good luck.